Hello everybody, this is Sylvester Rodrigues from Ace Cars Expert. आज हम आपको इस वीडियो में बताने वाले कि कौन से 21 में कौन सी कार्स बेसिकली टॉप पे रहे और कौन से वेरिएंट जैसे SUVs has made a big brand, a big mark in 21. Now CNG cars, yes you heard me right, CNG cars ने बहुत ही बड़ा mark किया है. हम आपको इसमें डिटेल में बताएंगे कि क्यों किया हुआ है. And which cars are the number 1, number 5, number 10, everything in the calculation. उसके पहले अगर हमारे वीडियो को अब तक आपने सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, it is Ace Cars Expert. Do not forget to subscribe it, share it and please comment so that we can motivate and give you more and more videos. आज इस वीडियो में हम आपको ये बताने वाले हैं कि CNG कार्स ने क्यों राज बनाया हुआ है, क्यों लीडर बन गए हैं इस 21 में. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सबको पता है कि गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से पेट्रोल और डीजल का रेट हाई होने की वजह से CNG yes is very very economical. So that's why people are preferring to buy CNG. The second thing, जब भी आप गाड़ी चलाते हो CNG as well as petrol and diesel, तो CNG का जो economical है basically is more cheaper than the petrol and diesel. And the biggest thing is कि government ने CNG के pumps, अगर आप सब जगह देखोगे कि पहले you were very few, but now you have more than 700 pumps. Yes, you can see all the stations, all the gas stations, and they can use it for that. So yes, some factors के वजह से CNG is marking is high and is being our leader of 21. 2021 जो कि that was not so good, इतना खास नहीं रहा है automobile industry के लिए, but SUVs and CNG cars के लिए exceptional brand. Yes, you heard me right. एकदम exceptional, it was very good. और इसी वजह से ये वीडियो बनाया हुआ है. आज हम आपको 5 top list CNG cars के बारे में बताने वाले, coming from down to top. Fifth number पे आते हैं Hyundai Aura. Yes, Hyundai Aura ने 2020 में कुछ 900 numbers बेचे थे, but इस बार they have sold 10,000 numbers, very big numbers, very big units. That is a make to 140% high from year on year 20 to 21. Amazing. How you can keep Maruti 9? Yes, on the fourth number is Maruti Celerio with ranking of more than 18,000 units, where in 2020 it sold around 15,000 units. Yes. Not big turn, but still selling 18,000 on units in 21 is a bigger one. On the list of third, we have Maruti Eco. Yes, you heard me right, Maruti Eco with 19,000 units in 2021, whereas in 2020 it was 14,000 and above with a percentage of high 33%. Yes, Maruti on the Eco number third. Yes, you heard me right. Second number is Maruti Ertiga. Yay! 31,000 units for 21 and 2020 is around 12,000 units. Superb! 161 hike. Absolutely great. And now for the leader, for the king, number one. And who can it be? Maruti Suzuki Wagoner. Yes, you heard me right. With about 60,000 units, and earlier it sold 38,000 units from 57,000 hike it took, but Maruti Suzuki Wagoner is the number one. And as you saw, ki Maruti ne pure hi chart ko rule kiya hua hai, in fact dominate kiya hua hai pure market ko CNG. So iske wajah se CNG cars are all good, all superb. Abhi aapne pura video dekha ki kaise CNG cars ne top list kiya hua hai. और मारुति has been the king and the leader of the chart. But 2022 में क्या होने वाला है, कैसे होने वाला है, you can also ask us. We are Ace Cars Expert in Kandivali, where we can serve you everywhere in automobiles, insurance, loans. क्या नई गाड़ी आ सकते हैं, क्या नई गाड़ी की टेस्ट ड्राइव मिलना है, everything on Ace Cars Expert. We are on all the platform on social media. Please ping us. This is Sylvester Rodrigues from Ace Cars Expert.